से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
Commiserations, Virat just came under a very world-class spell of fast bowling today.
Yeah, I think the game pretty much changed in those first 40 minutes when we were batting. And as I said in the post-match, New Zealand deserves a lot of credit because they really put up a great display how to bowl with the new ball, and they hit perfect line and length, and you know, forced us to sort of make errors, if any, or bowl good deliveries to us. So yeah, the pressure created was immense in those first 40-45 minutes, and when you lose 3 wickets for 6, it's very difficult to come back into the game. Still, I think our effort was commendable, but yeah, that first spell made all the difference.
Virat, wanted to know that one bad day was could have happened with any team, and top order played 8 out of 10 matches, they played well, and even the England match that India lost. So do you think that there was one day that probably you should have expected the middle order to at least put their hands up, because you and Rohit and KL have done the job for 7 or 8 matches? So are you disappointed?
Well, look, you obviously feel bad for the result, and everyone goes out there to win the game for the team. And if it doesn't happen, you obviously feel like, you know, you could have done things differently, or look at things in hindsight. But yeah, that's why these games are called knockouts, because if the opposition plays better, you're out of the tournament suddenly. So we have to accept that. I think we're sad, but we're not you know, devastated, because the kind of cricket that we played in this tournament, we know where we stood as a team, and today we were not good enough, and that's the nature of this tournament, that a bad day at the knockout stage and you're out of the tournament. So I don't think that I would like to break things down immediately, but in time we'll have to sit down and analyze where we went wrong and the things that we could have done right in this game particularly.
Virat, at the halfway stage, 240 odd runs to get, what was the feeling in the camp, and could the short selection could have been better at the top order maybe?
Yeah, look, Rohit got a really good ball. I thought my ball was also decent. Yeah, a couple of short selections, yes, could have been better, which I already mentioned. Chasing 240, we were very comfortable. We were confident that we can get the score. Start is always important, and yeah, look, as I said, New Zealand, the way they bowled, did not provide any opportunities for us. I think for the first 7 or 8 overs, we didn't get a ball to drive. So that shows the kind of control they bowled with. And they put the fielders in the right positions. And, you know, there was a perfect spell of fast bowling with the new ball, which really put us under a lot of pressure. So, as I said, we were not shying away from accepting that we didn't stand up to the challenge, and we were not good enough under pressure. And we have to accept that and accept the failure as it shows on the scoreboard.
Virat, the initial setback obviously was there, but after that, you know, Hardik and Rishabh looked like they were settling down. A little heartbroken with the shot that Rishabh played at that point in time, maybe could have been otherwise?
Look, he's an instinctive player, and he did well to overcome that situation and string in a partnership with Hardik. I think the way they played after loss of 3 wickets was, 4 wickets rather, was quite commendable. And in hindsight, you know, he's still young, so I've made many errors when I was young in my career, and he will learn. He will look back and think, yes, he could have chosen a different option in that situation maybe, and he realizes that already. So, you know, all these guys have a lot of pride and passion to play for the country, and they are the ones who feel the most disappointed when a mistake happens. On the outside, I know it looks like, you know, it was an error, but the person who makes it, trust me, they are the ones who suffer the most with it. So I'm sure he'll reflect on it, and he'll come out stronger. The talent is there for everyone to see, and, you know, the character is there. But as I said, yes, a few shots, not just Rishabh, but that happens in sport. You know, you make errors, you make decisions which are not right at that time, and you have to accept it.
Virat, through the campaign, there were discussions in the media, I'm sure you're aware, about the Dhoni's strike rate. As a captain, was it a first bit of a concern for you that, you know, perhaps the lower order could have forced the pace more and could have, you know, collected runs faster?
Well, look, it's always you know, a safer option to look at it from outside and say maybe this could have happened. But I think today he was batting with Jaddu, and there was only Bhuvi to follow after, so he had to hold one end together, in my opinion. And because Jaddu was playing so well, you needed a solid partnership. And to get a 100-run partnership from that situation, I think it had to be the right balance of one guy holding an end and Jaddu playing the way he did. I think his knock was outstanding. So, as I said, when you don't win, in hindsight, a lot of things can reflect in different manners. But you have to understand how the game panned out. Until what stage did the game go? And you know, you would obviously expect New Zealand to fight back at some stage because the target was steep after losing, you know, 5-6 wickets. But the way they batted together, I think it was the perfect tempo for that situation, according to me.
Virat, can you explain the reasons why MS came so late in the order? At 7. So.
Well, he's been given that role after the first few games of being in a situation where, you know, he can, if the situation's bad, then he can control one end like he did today, or if there's a scenario where there's 6-7 overs left, then he can go and strike. So yeah, that was the mindset behind it.
Virat, regarding the batting in the middle overs, Mitchell Santner gave away only 7 runs in his first 6 overs and took 2 wickets. So do you think we could have played him a little more aggressively? I mean, 6 runs in his first, 7 runs in his first 6 overs?
Look, I wasn't there out in the middle. So again, it's very easy for me to say yes, we could have, or no, it was fine. But if I knew the pace of the wicket, what the ball is doing, you looked at the scoreboard, the situation was such. So we leave a responsibility to the two guys in the middle to make decisions, because eventually as an individual you play one ball at a time yourself and then you're talking with your partner. So from the outside it's very easy for us to analyze, you know, whether they should have or they shouldn't have, but it should be left up to the individuals, and they come up themselves and say maybe my decision wasn't right. So you know, and you have to accept that. That's how you, failures teach you, and you improve in sport like that. But you have to accept errors also. We're not denying any errors, but I'm saying that only the guys who are in that situation, if I was in there and I played in that manner, I would be able to tell you why. So, as I said, again, in hindsight, a lot of things can be up for discussion, but you can never really assess from the outside whether it should have been done or not.
Virat, how are you as a captain and as a player taking this whole yourself, you know, this disappointment? Basically, how are you feeling about it right now?
Of course, very disappointed. We played outstanding cricket, as I mentioned already, throughout this tournament, and to just go out on the basis of 45 minutes of bad cricket is you know, saddening, and it breaks your heart also, because you worked so hard throughout the tournament to build momentum. You finish in number one in the table, and then, you know, a spell of bad cricket, and then you're out of the tournament completely. So, but you have to accept it. I mean, it's happened to us before, and we have all come out better cricketers because of these setbacks, especially at a stage like World Cup. But having said that, I mean, we have qualified till the semis, and you know, we have played some really good cricket. So we should be also proud of the way we've played and look at the positives also, because there were a lot throughout this tournament, especially Rohit's performance was, I think, standout performance, and Jasprit with the ball and Jadeja given the opportunities. So there are many things that we can take back as positives. But yeah, not having played that bad cricket and then just, as I said, 40-45 minutes of bad cricket puts you out. But as a sportsman, you have to accept it, that this is part and parcel of this game.